In this video, we will introduce the types of business research. Company research is important for understanding the nature of an enterprise's financial and operating conditions. Industry research looks at the larger environment in which an enterprise operates with its competitors. There are many factors that will influence how much information you can find for a particular firm: the type of company, whether public or private, the company's size, whether large or small, company location, and press visibility all play a role in determining the quantity of information available. In general, it is easier to find information on public companies than private firms, as well as for larger, established businesses and firms that are based in the United States. Also, companies that appear frequently in the news media, such as the New York Times, Wall Street Journal, or Business Week, are often easier to find information on. There are three types of companies: public companies, subsidiaries, and private companies. Public companies have the most accessible information. The United States Securities and Exchange Commission mandates that public companies provide financial information every quarter, along with an annual report. The annual report to the Securities and Exchange Commission is commonly known as the 10-K, which includes an overview of the company, executive compensation, audited financial statements, risk factors, and other pertinent information. This is different from the annual report to shareholders, which is a similar document, but is provided to shareholders and other parties on an annual basis, along with a more summarized version of the information and a more aesthetically pleasing format. In addition, the annual report to shareholders also includes commentary from company executives, such as the board of directors or CEO. Information is not found in the 10-K. The quarterly reports are also known as a 10-Q and are filed with the Securities and Exchange Commission every 3 months. It is important to note that any document produced by the company itself, such as a 10-K or annual report, is considered a primary document. In contrast, press releases in trade journals or newspaper articles in the New York Times or Wall Street Journal are considered secondary research. Subsidiaries are more challenging to research, since the parent of a subsidiary is not required to report information for an individual subsidiary. As a result, subsidiary information is often found only upon careful review of a parent company's disclosures. Similarly, private companies do not sell publicly traded stock. Therefore, they are not required to release information to the government or general public. Information may come from institutional investors, such as venture capital or private equity firms. Sources of information at the company level can include the firm website, the Securities and Exchange Commission portal, commonly known as EDGAR, business databases, as well as newspapers, journals, or trade association publications. Industry information can best be found utilizing business databases as well as trade publications and other news sources. In subsequent videos, we will take an in-depth look at both company and industry research. If you have any further questions, please contact the Business Information Services team.